geared towards survival. So grabbing each other by the scruff of the neck, rolling, tumbling, fighting like it. That is, they are learning crucial life skills. And not just being able to defend themselves, but also as defense against predators. You know, if they get attacked by something, a meerkat that gets grabbed by a predator doesn't just like lie there and say, all right, oh, okay, it's my turn to go kind of thing. And it's like, they fight.